Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to do a video of why am I single and age 23 and why I'm living with my mom and my brother. So I know why I'm like as adult living with my mom and why I'm still single at the age of 23. Going to be 24 in June the 3rd this year. So that's what I'm going to tell y'all this story. So yeah, it's like a story kind of, but a little different. But if you're new, I'm so welcome. This is my YouTube channel. And just like, comment, and subscribe. And okay, the first thing, okay, why I am single, it's because that I'm trying to find a guy that is somebody that I could trust and somebody that I want to be with, or if he's the one that I want to be with for a long time. But, so, I had crushes on guys doing in middle school, and, well, one guy in middle school, and three guys in high school, and when I first started this other school, I left my other high school that I went, the high school that I graduated, I mean, so, but the first guy that I had a crush on, this guy, really, not just in middle school, is one boy that I had a crush on when I was in like about 7 years old, and that's when I had my first kiss. That was my brother's old used to be friend in the neighborhood. He went to the same elementary too, so I had a crush on him. He was the first boy that I had a crush on, and I did a video about that. I had my first kiss, and that's gonna be up top of this video of my head, so it's gonna be up there. So, but I stopped having a crush on him because I thought it's not, at that time I didn't want to like date him. It's just, I just kind of had a crush on him. That's just a 7-year-old crush. Until I found out what he did, I kind of got over my crush. So yeah, I kind of got over with it. But I think I had, I got over it. And because he was trying to, he punched my brother, and I got really mad about that. And that, I stopped having a crush on him. So that's wrong for that. Because he got jealous of my brother because he, girls talking to my brother, and because Josh is really not, my brother's name is Josh, and he was nice. So, but yeah, I could tell you the video. But what I was saying is that I, after that, from middle school, I had a crush on this boy. He had a crush on me, and that was in the sixth grade, and I did want to, like, I told mom, he asked me out in a note, like paper. And my mom said, like, no, because you can't have a boyfriend, because I was too young. Now I understand it now. I say, now I know. At first, I didn't understand it, but until I got in high school, now I understand what she's saying now. I understand why she said that you should not date in middle school. Okay, back when I was saying, but after that, I stopped having a crush. I mean, I think I told him I couldn't have a boyfriend. I told him, and he said, okay. And, I don't remember that much, but I think that I stopped having a crush on him about in the seventh grade. So I stopped having a crush on him after that. Since that happened in sixth grade, I just stopped having a crush on him because he dated some other girl. I'm just like, I was kind of jealous, but I was like, I was over with it. So after middle school, I went to high school, and I had a crush on, because I was at middle school. At high school, I was at this first high school I was at, but I didn't graduate there. So I went to this other high school that I went that's called, the first high school I went to, it was McLennan High School. But we moved and we transferred to a different school, and the school I graduated from T. Robinson High School. So that, I had a crush on one boy, a teenager boy. I don't know if he had a crush on me, but it seems like, I don't know. But we did roll the same bus. I had a crush on one boy. I don't know, that was part of me, I don't know. And after that, he went out of town to another, he left Little Rock and went to back to his hometown, and I didn't get his number to talk to him and just talk and stuff. So the other boy, at first I did, but I was like, no, because I think he likes to touch or something, I don't know. Yeah, but after that, I had a crush on it was a 12th grade, he was a senior, and I was like in the ninth. That's when I first started, I think close to the end of semester of like might not be great, something like that. But evolved it when I graduate that. So, but I think he had a curve right now. During now after high school, I had this other boy that I knew, but my best friend, middle school, or best friend from middle school, she gave my number to her brother. I didn't know who was that. If I knew that was him, I was like, oh, and he asked me out. It's not because of the musical crush thing. It's just, I think he wanted to date me or something. She told him that I don't have a boyfriend. So, but I should have gave him a chance at the time when I was 18. He was 17, but he was going to be 18 because he was the same age as me. He was out of high school. But I just didn't one day because I was more crushed around school than having a boyfriend. And I thought I wanted a boyfriend, but I just didn't. And I did try the dating online when I was 18. And I was like, it didn't feel right at this age to do it, but I tried. And I was like scared of doing that stuff. I don't know. It's because of anxieties and stress, and it was a lot of stuff going on. And especially, I was like sad at that time, depressed. So yeah. But so that's my brother in there. But back to what I was saying. But I was over that. I think I apologized to him. I'm sorry about that. I didn't focus on that. But right now he probably has a girlfriend, so I'm not like mad about that. Probably cool with that. And but right now, past all that, I was focused on school, having that and stuff like that. And at that time I was on disability. I had disability check with Social Security because of my learning. Right now I had my first job at the age of 23. December of last year, 2017, I did try the Tinder app, and I feel like I did talk to a guy, and he is really cute. He's 29, but I decided that he wanted like hang out or wanna like pick me up, and I was like, I don't know, that's kind of, it'd be better for me to meet the guy that's in person. And I'd be better for me to meet him like at the mall or something like that in person, like a crowd of people, because I don't want to do it when show him where I stay, because that's kind of, it's just, I didn't want to do that. And if I told my mom about it, she's like, nah, don't give him the address. You need to meet him, like, especially my mom would say that, especially I don't have no car. I don't have my license. Yeah, he said he would pick me up, but I feel like that's not strange about that. I don't know. And I saw his Facebook page. He has a Facebook page. I think he has an Instagram too. And I was like, oh, he's a cute guy. He really is cute. But I said no. It's not because of his age. It's just, I thought it's because of it, but really it's about because he said he wanted. I just met you. I'm still getting used to of this meeting a guy on an app or a Tinder, that kind of thing. But if I do the Tinder thing, I probably would do it, but I probably would try it again, but it might not be this year. I don't know, my priority. The one thing back to what I'm saying, like, why I'm like, I just want to meet a guy that is a gentleman, that's a respect the guy, that's not an abusive person, that won't take advantage of a person, respect my mom, my brother, my other family, that has a job, that's working. Yeah, if you live with your parents, it's okay. If you still help out your parents, I'm like, that's okay. If you're trying to stay able to give you a home for yourself, that's fine with that. For me, I'm still doing that. Excuse me. So that's what I'm doing. But that's what I wanted to do, find a guy that's kind of like somebody that's like a good guy for me. Like, I don't want to have, at first as a teenager, I don't want to have a bad boy guy. It's just, that's a teenager thing. You, at that time, being going to be 24 and June 3rd, I want to meet a guy that is somebody that is a respecting guy, and that is not thinking about a lot of other stuff. You know what I'm saying? But I still want to give y'all advice. Ask me, give me advices on this stuff to help my anxiety, not to be afraid of giving myself a chance out there as an adult in 23. I know I don't look like 23, but I do want to get myself out there. That's the only way for me to meet a guy and get that shy, still getting that shy out of me to meet a guy. I'm just like scared and that kind of thing. My mom, I want to live with my mom if I want to. She don't mind. She just said that I just still help her out because she's been helping me and my brother. My brother's helping her out, and we are going to help her get a car for her because I know that she's been repossessed by two times with a car. So But we want to help her out because she's been helping us for a long time as a kid, when we were babies. And I know that my brother, dad passed when he was a baby, and my father wasn't around with me because he was on drugs at that time when I was a baby. But my dad's not on drugs no more, and I know my brother don't have his father here. And so, yeah, but I still want to have a successful life, and I want to get into dating life. Yeah, I'm a single life. But I want to just, like, I like to do stuff as a single person, just go through things, spend time with my family, friends. I know my sister's dating, so, yeah, and I know some of my friends are, but it's okay to be single. Really, you can do things for yourself, Valentine's too, for your birthday, buy stuff for yourself, Christmas too, so it's really okay to do that and being single. At first, I didn't like being single as a teenager. It sucks because I'd be seeing girls as a teenager have boyfriends. But it's okay. You can still meet a guy, and I can still meet a guy. I'm just working on trying to get myself. I'm not rushing, but I do want to have a boyfriend. And yeah, because in the future I want to be married someday. In the future, have kids. But right now, I'm kind of focused on being in my 20s and just having fun being in my 20s. And so yeah. But I do still want to date, not just have. I still want to have fun when I'm dating too, having a boyfriend. I still want to have fun and do that too. So yeah. Comment on the video, the bottom in the comments, and comment and help me with help that and get myself out there with as being 23. And so yeah, but just want to ask y'all, my subscribers, my fam squad. So yeah. So I gotta go, and I see y'all doing on my next video doing next week. Probably make a video during Sunday, and if it don't be Sunday, it might be Monday. But I see y'all. So I see y'all next week. Bye, y'all.